fine. You said you could hop over it.
It's gonna hold me if I break something.
Yeah, you might.
But I can break all the way on right here, but I'm afraid to.
I didn't mean break
the
it.
Scares me
break
more.
Your body is
the
what I meant.
Scares me more than anything. My knees aren't what they used to be.
Well, you're the one who could leap.
I'm not used to being jumped.
I cannot.
Jump 5 or 6 inches anymore.
Oh, there's smoking locations for people who need it. That's interesting. I've never seen that sign before. Just came in, World Showcase at Epcot. The Flower Garden is going on. We'll go to France and grab us something yummy to eat for a quick little breakfast.
Good, they needed something.
They, yep, they sure did.
Really bad.
They're preparing for it, and that's probably what we're hearing late at night or early morning.
Well, I used to love when the fireworks came on because everybody would go here and it
yep.
gave me a good lane to get through.
You got that right. But at the beginning, you and the kids wanted to more so. I was the one who, no, let's go get on something,
new.
A ride. Yeah. Yeah, but still, though, Magic Kingdom fireworks, we always loved them. That was something we would usually stop for, usually. You know what I mean? More so than Epcot fireworks, for some reason. Right? Is that the way you feel? That we would always stop though for Magic Kingdom fireworks or make a point to more so. We had more of an emotional connection to it, I think. Yeah. Let's get Beauty and the Beast for Pepe, honey. Brian, you know I don't outside, okay? Silly goose. Pepe, Beauty and the Beast. I know how much you love it. And there they are.
Thank you so much. We have a Beauty and the Beast sing along. Y'all want to do that while we're right here?
Peyton loves the makeup in the arcade over there. And we're going to go get a nice little breakfast. And we do love our treats from there. La Artesian de Glace. I'm sure I'm saying that really wrong, but whatever. Doesn't matter. And this is what we love for a nice little quick service breakfast. Little quiche or something awesome. Ooh, quite a line today at the patisserie. Oui, oui. How many people do you think do that on a daily basis here? Kid Cot, fun stop. Aww. Ratatouille. Let's get in the limey. Breakfast, mimosa, creme brulee, and what'd you order? Do you know how to pronounce it? What? Say it. Oh, is that it? Is that it? And then I got the
egg and cheese croissant.
I'm saying this all wrong. Jambon fromage. And that's what I'm getting. We have mimosas. We have my husband's croissant something. And then I have a chicken breast something. Croissant jambon fromage. And he has some kind of croissant there.
Croissant.
We're not French, so I'm not going to try to act like
croissant.
It. And a creme brulee. Drink your mimosa, honey, with your pinky up, please. Pinky's up. Pinky's up. And this is actually our breakfast, even though it's noon. We're going to be here late, so. How do you like it? Good?
What can you do for incentives?
Give a card she buys, really?
You can't make it like fun, like have like a party. Make it really decent.
Breakfast was yummy, especially the mimosa. Great desserts in there as well. Unique. Ratatouille! He's on the fromage! I love cheese. Yeah. And I'm wearing my mask again when I don't have to. I literally forget to put it on when I go in a store or a resort, but I keep it on once I've left and I'm back outside again. It makes no sense. Yahoo! Ratatouille opening 2021. I think it's supposed to open in October, or close to it. We shall see. This is an area in which we're already, I've never been in. Ryan. He's on the phone with our daughter right now. Our kids have literally never called us more, except when we go to Disney without them, which they had every opportunity to come. And we would have loved. Maybe next time they'll remember this regret and indecision. Just the flowers and everything are beautiful here. Oh, shucks, Muffin. I was hoping I was gonna see more. But I can honestly say this is an area I have never been in my entire life. I've been coming since 94. Might as well walk over here. It's the stroller parking. Next time I have stroller parking to be for my grandbabies, which we do not have yet. Cast members only in that area. My husband's following me. Look, he doesn't even know where he's going. He's just following me. Isn't that funny? I didn't even know it was a stroller party. Probably thought I was going to look at something. Open, open, soft opening. And there's the restrooms towards the Ratatouille ride, which I've never seen. Ooh. Can't really see much. If you get on the Skyliner, you can see a lot more. Okay. That would hurt a little bit.
As goofy as I think they are, I would not wear another pair of sunglasses out without the strap on.
Yeah, well, as much as you drop and have ruined two $200 pair or $300 pair of
it. One pair I haven't worn in years. I just put them on yesterday.
Well, I have two pairs of Ray-Bans with me.
This pair I wear every day. I'm 2 years old, but I wear them every day. Which I can order new lenses for about $50, which I will, because I keep them trying.
The chefs to France. It's okay. We've eaten there before. Logan, of course, picks the best meal always. And it seems like the most far-fetched, nasty
thing.
None
of the rest of us would ever order.
Yes, and we would never order it, but Logan seems to always pick the best.
Daddy.
The best. Oh, I wanted to go left. Let's go left.
I just heard my girl say, but God.
Oh, look. Character. Mary Poppins.
I love Mary Poppins.
Never seen Mary Poppins over there, actually.
She likes playing.
Interesting. I don't know why. Actually, never seen her up there. Oh, neat.
That's Hook.
Captain Hook and Peter Pan. Want to get a beer?
Nope.
Okay.
Maybe down the road, but not an English beer.
I am. I like it.
English beer?
Uh-huh.
You want to go in the store, Sarah?
Yeah. Mate is Australian, not really.
My best mate?
British.
No, they stay in other countries.
I don't really know if they do. Winnie the Pooh, that's who? Winnie the Pooh.
Right there. Donnie.
Ryan?
Wearing it up to
ticker. Willie. Yep. There's what we want. This is what we want. Here's the kids. Kids have always played. And there's phone booths. Right there. Coming with the essentials from Rose and Crown. He got harp, I got bass ale. Fish and chips.
Fish and chips sounds good.
Oh yeah, this is perfect. Go in the phone booth, we always do the kids. Come on, we got to. This is perfect, babe. How do you like yours? What's your step, babe? I want you to trip. I'm pretty sure I won't like it.
It's good.
I wish I could flip that around.
It's not what I like. It's good.
No, not what I like. At all. Anything dark. You're going to get in the phone booth. And you're going to stay in there all day. And I will come back by and I'll get you. Here. There's an open phone booth. Go get in that one. The less COVID one. There you go. There you go. Call our kids and tell them how much you love them and miss them. Over. He picked up Chelsea. He picked up his cell phone instead of the phone, even though I doubt there's even a phone in there anymore. Oh, there really is. That's funny. That was pretty smart.
Big tent.
Mm-hmm. I've always wanted to come in here. This is thrilling. This is another first. This trip has been about a lot of firsts, though. Well, our second trip by ourselves without the kids. Our first on Rise of the Resistance. Our first on Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway. First time at Yacht Club, which tops off all our resort stays at the boardwalk, the entire boardwalk. So, a lot of things, actually. There's something else I thought at Hollywood Studios, was it? Well, first time of COVID coming to Magic Kingdom, to Walt Disney World. So, a lot of firsts. Southern girl and me. Lord. That was good.
Love, sweet love. Not just for
some. Thank you, Carol. We got a brisket slider at the Flower and Garden Festival with burnt ends, and we also got the fried green tomatoes and remoulade salad. So, and the price was $13.75. Ryan's gonna try some of the fried green tomato and remoulade crab. There's crab in it as well. Salad. A lot of flavors going on. I've already tried it. Thoughts? Dropped a napkin. It's different. It's light. It's very cool. It's not hot.
Green tomatoes and a little crab.
Mm-hmm. That's right. Crab remoulade salad with.
It's kind of a.
Yeah, it does. Fishy.
No, it's kind of tuna fishy.
Well, it's crab.
It's more like a.
It's called crabby.
It tastes more like fried green tomato and tuna fishy, but it's good.
I don't really even taste the fried green tomato part. I only taste more of the crabby, maybe acidic part, but not bad.
I liked it.
I wouldn't say tuna fishy though.
Oh, it's very tuna fishy.
No, it's crabby.
It's more tuna fishy than crabby.
Well, see, that's his opinion though, and I mine.
There, I got a good piece of crab. I got an actual good piece of crab.
Maybe I had more of it. Okay, this is the burnt ends pork belly fried. I mean, sorry, that's what this is. Because the fried green tomato was the other. And there's this lighter. And it's horrible lighting in here, so. Get the first bite of that. You gonna cut it? Here, I'll hold this. You can cut it in half. Just cut it in half and
what's on top?
We'll do that part in a minute. It's like a pickle and something. I don't know. That's a, I don't know what that is. I can't see it. I mean, the lighting is bad and we're old, so. Ryan, hold the plate, though. Oh my God, it's about to fall off the table. All right, there's the inside.
Notice I gave you the pickle.
That's sausage. Looks like summer sausage or something. Yeah, because he doesn't like pickles. Thoughts? I have no idea, so. Decent, okay, not the best, what? I only have so much battery, honey. What's your thoughts?
Sure.
Wow, thanks for all that. Thanks for all that verbiage. Please, it's what? I want a bite, save me a bite at least.
I'm gonna rush it.
Okay, and your thoughts? Oh my God. Took 3 or 4 or 5, 10 bites to say.
It's good.
It's okay.
It's good.
The only problem I see with it is the brisket is literally in little bitty chunks, not like sliced. So the little bitty cubes of brisket fall off when you try to cut it and eat it. It's a joke, actually. It's really actually making me angry.
Barbecue sauce. I only taste the pickle. A little bit of spice.
It's a combination of a lot of different flavors. See what I'm saying though? I'm saying something other than...
You're saying it live. But I only have so much battery.
There needs to be sliced brisket on, not cubed.
I like the kick to it though.
It's okay. It leaves a hot taste in my mouth. So, that's all I got. Trying to get Mickey. Where is he? There. Me. I mean, Ryan. Me. And wait. Minnie. There's the bow. Ryan. Me. And my main mouse, Mickey. I think I hear the chameters. But I've never seen them back in Canada before. I've only seen them in the front of Epcot. I mean, unless I'm crazy. That's funny.
In May.
That is hilarious. Let's go here real quick and see if we can get in later. If not, no big deal. If you want to. Lucelia, you want to try? Not now, obviously. The bees.
Hi.
Canada is always so pretty. I don't think it gets enough credit for how pretty it is. I want to live in that little house right there. I want to live in that little place right there. I'm going to run in there and hide. See if someone finds me.
You can say that sounds great, and then you can smell something else. That can smell more of it. Oops, I'm sorry.
Sorry. We're building that last time we were here. Starbucks. Yep. And the new restrooms, Ryan. And the new restrooms. It's the first time we're gonna actually see the flowers around.
Yep.
Nice relaxation area, that's for sure. They're definitely getting more tables around here than they used to, right? Most of the time we'd sit in the trash cans, only at Disney. Oh, that bird got close. Gorgeous flowers. Just immaculate. I wish I could do this at home. I wish I had somebody to do this at home, actually, just so I could enjoy. If you want, it looks awesome. If we had a drink,
I only want to do it with my shoes
then off. Sit over there. I will. I'll take my shoes off and do it with a drink, though. So beautiful. Wow, it's huge as well. Healthful trail. Flavorful kitchen. Let's see what's over there. Nice. Let's see, grilled baby vegetables. Ooh, yum. Nice.
So Ellie, there's a bunch of little places like this for food. And when you see
anything you want? Drink wise or anything?
No.
How beautiful the upside down fountain is.
It's real baby.
Love it. Do you remember last time we were here? They started closing this off to redo all of that. And there's beautiful Spaceship Earth. And they redirect you in all sorts of ways. Want to go this way first? I see Figment. Like to see him on these walls. I want to know he's going to still be around. That's always a good sign. Spark your imagination, guys. Look at the Lion King. Journey to imagination. Figment. I've never seen that in my life, Ryan. That is great. I'm glad you noticed that. Good eye. Winnie the Pooh, that's who. That is so funny. Go, Pooh. You can do it, Pooh. Never have I seen this ever. Oh my God, that is hilarious. Aww. What does it bother? Aww, look. Oh, bother. Oh my God, how cute is that? You know what, Ryan? I actually think they're so much more organic and natural now. It's the way it was old school with the characters now. I actually like it better now.
Thank you.
there's two of us, it actually came in handy this time. They said row four. Yahoo! Thank you. You want to go in first, baby, so I'm on the right? Is that okay?
To ensure your please don't let your imagination run wild.
Oh, okay, thank you.
Never heard of this to be so awkward. I have to hold on to my ears. Y cuida a los pequeñitos. Gracias.
Senses can help capture your imagination.
Oh, can I go too?
Absolutely not. This is one of our discoveries, the figment of imagination.
Yeah, I know all about the senses. There's sight, sound, smell, touch, goochie goochie go, and taste. Tastes like chicken. Can I go? Please, please, please.
No, I don't want you out of my sight.
Out of sight? Okay. Come on, everybody. Here we go. Your sense of sight.
Our research shows that smells often trigger the imagination, especially when pleasant, familiar smells
Ryan.
Come into play.
Familiar smells.
Figment, this is not a good time.
It's always a good Ryan. Time to use your imagination, so let the good times roll.
Oh, no. And here they say it's optional to wear your mask. Oh, it's so beautiful. I actually like it way better over here than I did in the other spot it used to be. They're gonna land on me, watch, run like five on my arm. Come on, babies, come to mama. Come to mama, feel my love. None are gonna come to me because I said that. I take it back, none are gonna come to me. They're gonna come to you, Ryan. Ryan, put your arm out and see if they come to you. Go slow, though. Come to me, babies. Please. There's a wasp. It'll come to me for sure. Ooh, ooh. Or a hornet or a yellow jacket, whatever it was. Come on. Come to me, baby. A yellow one. My favorite color.
What?
Oh, that one just went around you, Ryan. Come on, honey. I want a big yellow one. Right on my arm. I'll take a yellow and black one. Ooh, that's beautiful. Oh my God, Ryan. They're like, I just went out of here. They're all around you. Let me video you. You're so pretty. Land on my hand.
It's Christmas poop.
Ooh, that one's pretty too. They think they can get out in that corner. Ooh, that's a beautiful one. Come on, buddies. Come land on me. Oh, please. I make a nice perch. I'm nice and thick, like a branch.
Oh, that was a big one.
Oh, look. Look at that little house. Mm-hmm. I'll hang it upside down.
Beautiful. Crystalis or what? When the kids had their little butterfly garden, it was awesome. Lots of the white ones, more than I've ever seen here before. It did for a second, didn't it?
Yeah.
Looked like it did.
I mean,
there's more white ones and swallowtails. Come over here. Man, one more. Who got it? Come to me. This is more beautiful than anyone I've ever been in, actually. Here, look, I'll pretend like I'm on the leaf. Maybe they'll be confused. Come on. Please. They might not like Happy by Clinique.
The one that contains Craig, look.
Crystalis? Isn't that what they're called?
Then cocoons.
Cocoon, then Crystalis?
Mm-hmm. Cocoons.
Whatever. That is crazy. I remember thinking that and thinking we'd killed them and they weren't going
to
live.
There's a couple getting ready to hatch out.
I know. It's crazy. That is so cool. We actually need one for ourselves. Forget the kids. They're old now.
What?
There's a monarch. We need to get one for ourselves, a little butterfly kit. You can probably buy them here. And we drove. We didn't fly this time, so. Please, last chance. Last chance. Land on me, land on me. It wants no part of me. I'm sad. Go this way in case you didn't know. Beautiful flowers. Thank you. Thank you very much. Parents came in 2018, which I can never recreate now, because I always told them how beautiful I love this water over here. And the one year we come, out of all the years I've ever been since 1994, there was no water. It was dry as a bone. They were cleaning it out and everything. And I said, oh, I can't wait to show you the water at Epcot. I can't wait. And it was all dry. It was so disappointing. All right, we're going in the land. And Soarin'. In love with the land, all of it. It was up here where it says Awesome Planet. It used to be up here, and Colleen and I thought it was stupid too. Hold on, let me see if I can smell. Okay, a little bit. This mask is masking it, that's for sure. Whew, 10 minutes to next show. What it is right now. Oh my goodness. What's going on? Why is that piece? Maybe I'm crazy, but I don't remember that piece being like that.
What's that?
Didn't it used to have something like open? I don't know. Maybe. Huh. Woo! Turn the grill. Seasons is where the smell comes from in Garden Grill in here. I'm telling you, that used to be open or something. Something's weird over there. Right there. Where that brown thing is. I don't know. Maybe not. And we'll go on living with the land, baby. Oh, yeah. Excuse me. 5 minutes.
Let's get some sun, baby. It's time to go.
My daughter's least favorite rides. I don't think my husband's real thrilled about it either, to be honest. Whew,
two, please.
Number five.
Five. Thank you.
Hang on.
Okay, that's okay, because I'm waiting for the slow husband anyway. Number five. What? Oh, sounds good. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Fantastic. And they space it and have the plastic in between us. Actually, somebody's right. Please supervise your children and refrain from flash photography or using video. No flash.
Thank you. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy living with the land.
Ooh, feels good. Thank you.
Hello, Ryan.
I do, as long as they didn't drop a tree in our house.
I like to work here every day, but I love the thunderstorms. I love them on the ocean. Like, yeah. If it rained every night while we're there, I drive before dark, it starts raining, and we see the light sun, see light, and I
love it. That'd be cool.
I love it.
Ryan said his favorite part is in the beginning of this drive. Mine is by Garden Grill and the farmhouse. And then, of course, the greenhouse where all the fruit and veggies are burned. I believe part of the ride just went off, which was very odd. This is one ride I don't think that's ever happened on. This is one of my favorite parts, too. And you can smell the Garden Grill from down here. I especially love that. Right there. You've eaten there just once when the kids were little. I just get gotten off mission space. He's still dizzy from it. And that restaurant spins slowly, but it spins. And I was so sick from the spinning from mission space. And I've never been on mission space again because I was literally 3 hours sick from it. But getting going to the ironic forces at work on the land,
humans have had one of the most profound effects. The need to produce food for a grand world led to an enormous
getting to one of my favorite parts. Brian's enamored by it. The farmland and the ladybugs.
How will we meet tomorrow's growing needs for food production? Yeah. Welcome to our living laboratory, where science innovative ways to produce bountiful harvests now and into the future.
Look how beautiful, Ryan, right there. For Minnie. That was Minnie. There's another Mickey. I spot another Mickey right there. Oh my goodness, look at the hollyhock over there. So pretty.
While there are more than 50,000 edible plant species in the world, most of us are only familiar with the handful that make up our everyday diet. The
I always said Phillip should work here in this area wheat, back in the thing. So Peyton, even if Peyton hates this area, that's what's funny.
Account for nearly two-thirds of our global food consumption. Learning how to increase yields of these staples is an important goal of research around the world.
Good job, baby. Like rose petals are edible. Look, there's some more fish for you, baby. This might be what we saw. Hi, little baby.
The
we'll
future
let you
of agriculture
out. Look,
may
we'll
include
let you
innovative
out.
Ideas
Please,
like
help,
this
help.
Vertical growing system.
Here's the lab.
Plants
always
grown
love.
In this way use a fraction of the space required by traditional growing methods. That
are
saves
really
water and
in
increases
there?
Production.
What are you doing?
The aquaponic system
are you on
your left combines hydroponic with aquaculture.
Isn't
the fish provide a natural source of fertilizer for the plants.
Thank you. The music is pretty, huh? Remember how scared my mom and dad were on it? My dad was extremely scared and my mom was too. It was weird. I would have thought they would have got more scared on Spaceship Earth. Two rides my parents rode in 2018 when we were here, and it was Spaceship Earth and Soarin. And they got terrified on Soarin. My mom specifically got scared when she went over the Eiffel Tower. I think it was Eiffel Tower, and it was funny. She was like, no, no, no. And my dad was just scared the whole time, like he was really flying. And ironically, my dad used to be a pilot. That's what's funny and scary, you know? That's what's kind of funny and scary, that daddy used to be a pilot, but he was terrified on this because he was flying. But not even really flying. Simulator flying. Peyton was on one side and I was on the other, Mimi and Papa. It was funny. So this ride is special. It's also sad.
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Florida Airlines 25. Our final ground trip service around the world. Before our flight may depart, we'd like to take this opportunity to acquaint you with some onboard safety procedures.
Ryan, you're scared as me.
Thank you.